23 homers, as Ryan Rucco said during the game. That matches his homer total for 2017 and 2018 combined.
Two seasons combined. All right, we take a look at the most homers in a month by Toyota. Yankees add to their all-time lead. They now have 70 in the month of August. And here's a fun little fact to share with your friends. Seventh game this month for the Yankees when they have four homers or more. And Aaron Boone reminded everybody yesterday, he doesn't mind that his guys hit home runs.
No, and he never should. I love when Aaron Boone answers the questions about home runs, because when you do think about it, someone complaining about a team hitting home runs, just complaining about that fact, is about as idiotic a statement as you could ever make. We all understand that you want your offense to be multifaceted, and you want to be able to hit with runners in scoring position, and you want to be able to hit in the clutch. We get all of that. But complaining about home runs is ridiculous, so that's why I think Boone sort of gives some of those tongue-in-cheek answers. And as our research staff has pointed out, the teams that succeed in the postseason are the teams that get the majority of their runs by home runs. It is a fallacy to think that, well, you have to be able to string three or four hits together in a row. That's how you win in the postseason. You win in the postseason by obviously pitching very well, but also hitting the ball out of the ballpark.
But having said that, now the Yankees are going to win games like they did last night and tonight with a home run ball. They've had plenty of other games this season where it's been LeMahieu with a hit, Judge or Voit, Sanchez, Torres. They have strung those things together. They have redefined who they are as a team in terms of hitting.
I was absolutely going to use that same word, redefined. I think LeMahieu has helped redefine that lineup. And when you go back to the offseason and talk to the Yankees about why they felt LeMahieu was such a good fit, it was about putting the ball in play. It was about a guy who had a contact percentage of close to 90%. He's even chipped in with 23 home runs, but LeMahieu is about hitting the ball to all fields, putting the ball in play, coming through when there are runners on base. And then you look at some of the other players who have filled in. Urshela gives you good at-bats. Talkman gives you good at-bats. We've talked about Ford. We've talked about Maben. All of these players who are viewed as fill-ins or substitutes, they go up there and they have such discipline and such smartness at the plate that they're giving solid at-bats.
So all of that, plus four home runs today, leads to a 7-3 Yankees win. For more on that,